A U.S. senator is standing up for a Christian prisoner in China. Senator Byron Dorgan of North Dakota is calling on Chinese officials to make known the whereabouts of Zhao Xizheng. Zhao is a Christian human rights attorney who has repeatedly spoken out against human rights abuses in China. He has not been seen since police took him from his home in February.
He disappeared 80 days ago, has not been heard from. We know that 2 years ago, he was arrested by the Chinese secret police and put in prison and tortured. Tortured with electric shock and other devices I won't describe. What was his transgression then? He wrote an open letter to the United States Congress asking us to pay some attention to the lack of human rights that existed in China.
Zhao's family is here in the United States and is getting help from the China Aid Association. You can find a link to a petition calling for his release at our website, cwnews.org.